Hello guys, I'll be flying to Greater Rockford in a plane, and it will be a special plane for you guys. Okay. Yeah, they changed the names. That's what I don't like. Holy crap, that scared me. I'll have to go in here. Why is it so small? So, about this game, there's many different things. The thing I don't like about it is people changing their game. And this is the bad part. I don't like it. But I kind of like it. It's really hard. And I'll teach you how to do a bucket. I'll watch the video but it was hilarious. I put his name in the link down below. This is a small venue, only about 6,000 feet. Yeah, it's really fun. It's really hard to do. Passengers are well seated. Get seated. Good. Engine. Good. Please, no. No. We don't really know.
176, 54, 30, 20, 10. Recharge.
After this, this will be a better one.
100.
Oh.
70. 60.
Pull up,
50.
Pull up.
40, 30, 20, 10. Recharge.
Okay. I just got the time. That's not good. Passenger. Brace. Butter. Wipes up. Oh shoot. It's going down fast, so I put it up when you should go up here. Where's the door? Oh, there's the door. Uh-huh. I'm gonna have to put the flaps down. That's the only way people are gonna survive for the living. Oh, shoot. Well, okay. Well, that'll be it for this plane. I guess we gotta get a new one. Oof. And I will make one on my phone too. This phone is Thank you. Balls to the shortest court in the world. This isn't good. No! Okay. Yeah, we're not going to be able to go to the 18.
And part 2 will be tomorrow.
Let me do a little bit more. Okay, we've got to this point. I'm going to read through it and then film next my device that has cockpit. So, maybe.
Peace!